recite the deep magic to me, witch. I was there when it was written.
Stands for That Ho Over There. A thot is usually active on social media, especially Instagram and Snapchat. The only way she gets confidence is by getting validation from men on social media by posting pictures showing off her figure and plastic face. What's this got to do with the IRS? Premium Snapchat. In case you're not aware, the term premium Snapchat is an innuendo for a young lady who will send nude videos and photos to people in exchange for money sent via PayPal. Online thoughts are finding out that all of their income generated from their breasts and vagina is taxable. Oh, I probably wouldn't normally use Rouge V as a source, but in this particular instance, I think you might actually be an expert. Men are aggressively organizing to report all thoughts. I don't blame them. These girls are getting a free ride via beta bucks and a broken sexual marketplace that is rigged in favor of females. But I was led astray the day you walked away. You were the clock that was ticking in my home. Change my state of mind.
Ladies and gentlemen,
love
so hard
to find.
We got
him. What I think also pisses off a lot of people is that most of these ladies, they want free healthcare, they want free education, they want all, you know, big government, massive government. Pay your fucking taxes then!
I wanna play a game.
Thank you.
just as good.